around us.
What will we learn? We will learn about the following concepts in this lesson. Air around us. Forms of air. Air fills space. Air has weight. Air is helpful. Keeping air clean. Let's get started.
Oh my kite, fly, 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 up in the sky, high, high, high. Oh dear air, listen to what I say. Please come near and carry my kite away. Oh dear wind, make my kite dance. Oh my kite, be glad and free. After some time, come back to me. After some time, come back to me.
Friends, it is interesting to see how air and wind help my kite to fly. It's so much fun. Let's learn more about air, its forms, properties, and uses.
All living things need air to breathe and remain alive. We cannot see air, but we can feel it when it moves. Moving air is called wind. When wind moves slowly, it is called breeze. Let's learn about some uses of air. Humans need air to breathe. Fish take in air present in water to live. Plants use air to live. Air fills space. When we blow air into a balloon, it increases in size. This happens because air fills the space inside the balloon and gives it shape. In the same way, we can fill air into things like football, tire, and swimming tube. Air has weight. A balloon with air is heavier than a balloon without air. This is because air has weight.
Air helps me to fly kites. Similarly, air helps us in different ways. Let's learn how.
Air helps us. Air helps us in many ways. Air makes parachutes and kites fly. Wind helps a sailboat to move. Wind dries clothes faster. Air is needed for burning. Wind moves the blades of a windmill. Air is needed to play instruments like flutes, trumpets, and mouth organs.
What have we learned? Air is all around us. We cannot see it but feel it. Wind, breeze, and storm are different forms of air. Air fills space and has weight. Air helps us in many ways. Children, hope you enjoyed learning the concepts. We will meet soon to learn new things.